thing is, it's not his fault that it's that serious. Oh. The only reason that he didn't get got to this kid is that he's scared of the pain and he's just a little kid. Basically, I've got a long story short, his dad is an abuse and his mother is distraught. Holding her own son in her arms, wasn't forced to her head that she needs to get a man looking for. But it's too late now, we're starting to start, we can't live in the past, we've got a new run. Two rounds don't make a rally and two rights don't make a run. It is like far too much to keep that he's inside of the cell like an idiot. He makes a shank and puts it to his wrist. I really wish he hadn't done none of that stupid shit. Now he's in jail, he's not sure what the future holds. He's going to take a shower so he smells. And through his cold, he wants to go back to the life that he used to know. He'd rather be inside of a box at a funeral. While the heroes waiting for his dinner, he was next up. Till the man behind him shouts, "Killing you are dead, bro." Killing bitch around him, all his soul was his dreadlocks. Before they got a headbutt, it was into my head. I've got room for 10 minutes left, his place full of bruises, but still, that was no match for what was crazy. But it was so hard, and it was physically useless. He couldn't fight back, he couldn't pick up his tubes. All because he couldn't see in the dinner hall. He didn't do nothing wrong, so it wasn't for his fault. Innocence in the wrong, that's just typical. He puts another blade to his wrist and splits it all up. Now blood's coming on his bed sheets. A screw walks past him, looks directly. He went to the bank and said, "Leave for yourself, keep." Then Billy shouts at me 1 week later after hospital treatment. After all the suffering